The late Justice Stella Arach Amoku, who died 2 weeks ago, has been buried today at Jukia Ward in Nebid Municipality.
But also promoted fairness and brought justice to many Ugandans.
While presiding over the burial service at Nebi Catholic Diocese Ceremonial Ground, Right Reverend Raphael Wokrach Pamoni, the Bishop of Nebi Catholic Diocese, implored mourners to emulate the life of Lady Justice Stella Arach Amoku.
And in thinking of my faith and the faith of Stella Arach and all that she lived in her family, in her workplace and relations, I spiritually began to lift up my head and once again see the stars. Justice Arach's name, Stella, means star. She lived according to her name, a star in our midst, a star in the world. She has been a person whose life was light and hope for many others, not darkness. This is the spirit with which I invite you to celebrate the life of our sister and our daughter.
The third Deputy Prime Minister, Rukia Aisanga Nakadama, who was the chief mourner, eulogized the late Lady Justice Stella Arach Amoku for being a woman of integrity. Nakadama said that Amoku delivered judgment, resolved conflict, and promoted fairness in the judiciary on time.
Served her country with a high sense of dedication, humility, and integrity. During her 44-year distinguished legal career, Honorable Late Justice Arach Amoku delivered judgments that did not only resolve conflicts, but also promoted fairness and brought justice to many Ugandans.
Butera said the late Justice Stella Arach was a disciplined officer who inspired many judicial officers.
The different roles that she played have been recognized the whole of this last week. The Supreme Court took occasion and held a special Supreme Court session where her performance at the court was put on record. The family shall have a copy of the court record of those proceedings. Allow me to thank you, Ambassador Amoku, for supporting your dear wife, serve the judiciary and the nation at large. Without your support, she may never have risen to the great judge and jurist that we celebrate today.
Late Justice Arach Amoku breathed her last on Saturday, 17th of June at Nakasero Hospital in Kampala. Report compiled by Robert Adiga for the news.